I'm going to show the world, you know, I got that fight. I got that fighter's heart, man. I'm a complete fighter, man. You know, you got to handle all fights differently, you know what I mean? Like, some guys you want to, you know, do different things to. But I just can't wait to get back in there, man.
It's 2016, and like I said, I stated before, I'm not playing around with nobody, you know? So this is a dangerous business, and I mean business. My sympathy goes out to Spooker, but when I fight Tyson, no mercy, no remorse, no sorrow for him. I am gonna come and seek, kill, and try to destroy him. And I will beat him and grab the rest of the belts. Any other, the division is mine. It's wide open right now. It's a lot of excitement. It's so much excitement in the heavyweight division right now. It's just great. That's why so many heavyweights was here tonight, because everybody wants a piece of the pie. And I'm the man that give them the opportunity. You want my pie? Come and take it, but you ain't getting my home.
Congratulations, you are great, champion, great.